Hey, that's what I'm talking about right there, baby. Shout out to all my bros. Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated, but especially them down south bros, because when this comes on,
this is for the starters.
Rodney, I think I got like one or two left in me, bro, but I'm saving it for homecoming because it's our 20th year in the frat.
Oh, wait a minute. Does Waits have to make a return appearance to the yard?
Oh, wait.
Let me see who we playing. I might have to swing down to the
hill. Hey, bro, listen. Hey, we got something planned, bro. Shout out today to Gamble Bros.
Macking, packing, never lacking.
Ass cracking. 80 Gamble Chapter, Alpha Alpha Turns Incorporated.
It's just amazing to hear this.
Man,
song.
Listen. Okay, AJ, you got to turn it off. Yeah. If you keep it on, it ain't going to be no more Sports Talk with Big Sarge.
It'll be either a Baby Dome party or
Rodney.
Texas Relays.
You know what I don't know?
Brazewood Inn.
Rodney, maybe you could tell me this.
Or we randomly go to TSU on campus.
Exactly. Rodney, how did the pistol grip get started, bro?
There's so many rumors out there, but there was a guy, went to a small school in Austin, spent some time in California. He created the walk. The walk was passed around. Ironically, he was very good, but he was smart because he sent it to the hyper guys.
Yeah.
Per chapter. And it was actually burst onto the scene, ironically, at Prairie View. Little known fact.
Wow.
It was a party, and then a couple of the guys that were in the Houston area dated a girl from Dallas, whatever, came down to Prairie View, and two or three of them did it together. So then when two or three in agreeance, whatever
the
that
whole
is.
The whole frat going to come together.
And I will put Pistol Grip Pup up against anything, any other organization.
Anything,
I will put it up against it, and I will say it is number one, just like the incomparable men of Alpha Phi Alpha. And that is no disrespect to any other group. Also, and I'm not a disrespectful person, AJ, but I have to say Happy Father's Day to the Alphas. Because our youthful sons of Omega Psi Phi and Kappa Alpha Psi and Phi Beta Sigma and Iota Phi Theta, because Brian was going to leave them out, because Prairie View is one of the few places that have Iotas. Shout out to another guy named Rodney. I used to ultimately defeat him in step shows. No offense, Rodney. Thank you so much. Shout out to the PV Sigmas, my Mo City guys, but they're another group that went down at the hands of Rodney Waze. Shout out to the... not the gangster noobs. What's the noobs in Prairie View?
Zoo
Boys. Shout out to ZB. And my people, Zeb. Zoo Boys. Y'all went
U of H is Space City.
Yeah. Shout out to the Zoo Boys who were slaughtered by the Epsilon Iota chapter of Alpha Phi Alpha, University of Texas at Austin, at the Black Heart Noobs step show in Texas A&M.
Did they bring out Ballard and Bobby Perry with
no
shirt
on? Of course they did. They brought out these guys that were greased up, but you know those alpha men are thinking men, so what did I do? I got our Olympic competing chapter brother, Kawan Lovelace, and I said, Kawan, we are getting a whole family dollar-sized version of baby oil, and as long as you don't do no sit-ups or push-ups on the floor, and when you get oiled up outside this room, because I'm not about to bust my whatever as I'm walking out there, and I got Tim Johnson, and he was potentially on creatine, and he had 12, he had a 12-pack, and you know what?
I said,
you know what? Do you want to go first, or do you want to go last before them? I'll go before them, because you know why? Once you see one naked man, when you see the naked man, he's not as exciting. Shout out to Pride Month. So when they tried to come with it, I said, let me negate the one thing that you have. Y'all boys is all in shape. Well, I got two boys that's just in shape, because I knew that the brothers of Alpha Phi Alpha would definitely be the ones that would dominate on the stage. And as a matter of fact, as we speak about Prairie View, there was a boy by the name of Ted, and Ted is a Phi Beta Sigma, and Ted was a Phi Beta Sigma. And I did not know Ted at the time, but at a later time, me and Ted dated sisters. And when I said we dated sisters, I looked at Ted dead in his face, and I said, Ted, I've never met you, but guess what, Ted? I said, Ted, you know what? It's going to be a damn shame when they call your name. What does that mean, Ted?
That meant that, Ted,
when they call your name, that means that you in second place. And when they said, and the winner is. And I said, I looked at the guy, and the guy said, matter of fact, I'm sorry, and it ain't the winner. In second place. I looked at Ted, and I said, Ted, it's your time.
Preach.
I said, Ted, it's your time. And they said, the brothers of Phi Beta Sigma from Prairie View. And I said, go on, get your prize. It sure hurt, don't it? 2 years later, me and Ted are dating sisters, and Ted looked at me and said, you know, for the last 2 years, I have ultimately hated you, Rodney Waits, and your fraternity brothers of Alpha Phi Alpha. As a matter of fact, I hope that you had got jumped. And I said, the only jumping for joy was when they call my name.
Huh.
They call my name, Ted. Huh. And the winner is all the way from Austin, Texas, the Copper Brothers of Alpha Phi Alpha. So on today. First time back since Father's Day. Happy Father's Day to all the alphas.
Happy Father's Day.
For birthing these youthful frat boys. 1911 and 1920 and 1916 and whatever the iotas came.
I'm taking communion. Hey, I'm taking communion.
Sorry that I'm on this today, but I tell you, when I hit a pistol grip pop, I have to let the folks know that there's no comparison when it comes to us. All right, cool. Shout out to the World Cup.
Wow.
I'm sorry.
Bro, listen, hold on. I sat here in amazement as I watched you transform and preach that sermon. Like, you preached that. Hey, listen, I always tell y'all, when a sermon is preached up here, offering will be taken on 832-230-5592. AJ does have my Cash App information. So now I know how you really feel when pistol grip comes on, Rodney. But
I don't. At this stage in life, I don't let that out much. You know, I'm someone's. Well, I'm all their fathers too, but I'm someone's dad, and I don't want. They got Jordan's dad. You know, they took him out at the party or whatever, at whoever. So I have to reel it in. But just you must know.
Here's the thing, though, Rodney. The one thing that I do respect about you is, and it's a lot of things that I respect about you, but one. I seen you pistol grip with flip-flops on.
Hey, brother. Listen. Listen, when the spirit moves you, you just have to go with it. Hey, ain't nothing wrong with it. Something about the name Jesus. Hello? Hello.
Hey, listen, you never know what you're gonna get on Sports Talk with Big Sarge on Sigil Radio Network. You just don't know, my brother. Rodney Waits just preached a whole sermon on how he destroyed my classmates?
The
alumni?
Yeah, they
because they're alumni now.
They knew they was going to come to the mountaintop. Mm. But on top of that mountain was a young Thundercat.
And here's the thing, too,
six
Rodney.
Six brothers.
The Sigmas used to talk a lot of trash.
Oh! Shout out to T-Crack, Mo City, Texas.
T-Crack talked a lot of trash.
Did he? Our only allegiance was Missouri City together. We gonna run this thing. Y'all won't come down here. You know Texas A&M only 35 minutes from Prairie View. I don't care if it's on Prairie View. Crack, for short. T-Dot. I'm not talking about Toronto Drake fans. When you're a champion. Let me stop. Aren't we supposed to talk about the Astros?